Hello once again, guys and girls, to another YouTube video. It's more Minecraft. I've got my Minecraft here, I got my MC Edit here, so I'm gonna show you how MC Edit works. First, you're gonna click on the MC Edit EX. It's gonna open it for you. You get this program. It says use running mode and running in portable mode. Or whatever, but then it's gonna open its file. So as you can see, it's kind of laggy on most of the computers, not all. But I've already worked on this world, but I will go on it. So what you got is this: you have to hold the mouse, right mouse, thing in B to move around. It's not very handy to move around. It's really not, but. Well, yeah, you can go in the ground and then you get go of the mouse, the right mouse, that you will select with the left mouse button, or how the hell you would call it. I select this. Then you get this screen thing on the right side of your screen. I'll select now delete blocks, and it will instantly delete all the blocks in that area. All of them, well, at least the ones you have selected. Looks like now it looks like a ravine because there's these sides hanging over and stuff like that. So it's pretty handy to use. You can use all this stuff. I don't know what this does even. Oh, it opens some things, but I didn't really have time to watch it all because a lot of you guys are watching somebody else's video and it's not complete. Explaining it good enough, so you're like, what the fuck is he talking about? Oh, it's pretty easy actually. And I'm gonna set my spawner to here. Okay, that's already done. God damn it, get out of here. Thank you. So, you can do a lot of things on it. I don't know how it will work it on the server or anything like that, but you can do a lot of things. Like this mountain here, I'll go there. Let it load. I'm gonna let it load. I said down. Sorry, it's sometimes not really handy to work with it. The program, I mean, sometimes not too handy. But let's select this mountain and delete it. Delete the motherfucking mountain. Alright, let's see how long it takes my computer to delete it. Oh, it's already done. It's already deleting. So I'm using this for the newest update. I don't know which one it is. But fuck it. I don't keep track of the updates. So as you see, the entire mountain is gone. Well, except for that part. But fuck that mountain. So, let's see if it works. Control S. To save, saving everything, as you can see right now. Sorry if I'm not telling it completely right, but I'm trying to do my best. And I'm gonna show you some more Minecraft mods and stuff, but I have to wait before they come out. So yeah, it's saved. And let's see if I can open it with my, yes. Always click on yes, I don't know why, but I just say click on yes. Alright, that's done. Now I'm gonna open. I need to start my Minecraft again. Else it's not working. I've noted this that. Wait. I have to do it with Game Booster. With Game Booster, starts far more better. Far more. So, say to you guys, click on YouTube, install some Game Booster because it's a pretty good program. I've installed Razer Game Booster, it works also on the programs, but it's not so good as Game Booster 3. it's not just not so good, because normal I can look on 4, but it's kind of laggy, and with Game Booster it's not laggy at all. Seriously, it's gonna take some time, this. Yeah, there it is, I'm gonna get already on YouTube, so... Well, let's start up. And the same name, as you notice, is Asig my Xbox Live name, JeroFatFan003. I don't know why, but I always use the same name. And I don't recommend to, make it big directly. Just wait until the game's open. I know I've got it big right now, I think. Yeah, well, it's kind of buggy, so what you have to do is full screen off first. I know it sounds weird, and then on. And this way it's far less buggy. I don't know why they did that, but... Well, I hope it works. I don't know if it does, because maybe it's an older update, but... Let's see. I'm in the air, on creative, as the thing said, so... Let's see if I can find where I was building these stuffs. Let's see... I begin in the jungle, so... That's a kind of a weird tree. Let's get some map out here. Map. So it does nothing special to your Minecraft or anything, actually. I'll just... Like it says... Goddammit, you still have these small maps. I hate these small maps, I really do. I like the bigger ones. You can explore the map now, you have to make like a ton of maps to explore the map. So that's pretty stupid, I hate it. Really do hate it, come on. Someplace. Oh, I didn't notice this mountain. So this is gonna take me some time to find the place where I was depleting everything. I do know I spawned somewhere. Somewhere. Think on the other side. Let's take a look over there. I don't know why I spawned on the point I'm supposed to be spawned to. Come on. I'm guessing it's not working, but, well, whatever. I have the newest update and I don't think it's made for that, but I did want to show you how it works. Normally, if you start your Minecraft EX, it's supposed to start up like the normal one. Well, all this shit will be going around. It is laggy, so as you can see, but I can't see where I've done it, so it's pretty stupid. Come on, where is it? I hate this, I really do. I have to search it up. And I have no idea where I've done it, so... Oh, god damn it. Somewhere near snow, but I can't see the full map. Well, at least I don't know how to do it. Let's take a look at far, because I have it on normal. Now I can go on far, even as it says it cannot look how laggy it is, it walks. So I know it's still laggy right now, but that's because, how do you say it, because I have more worlds. And I don't have a game PC, I have a compact. Don't know which one, not the one with the 1 TB F less. But I can run games on it and stuff, so it's pretty good. It does make your games look nicer, and if somebody from Compax is watching my videos, I think you should make a game PC out of it, because it's a really good computer. And where the hell is it? Damn, it's starting to lag. Sorry for this, guys, but I can't seem to find it. Because I don't remember any mountains at all. Like, I didn't even know there were mountains out here. I seriously didn't. Maybe you'd before the mountains. I'm just guessing right now, and my guess is as good as yours. I don't know shit where I did it. Let it be here somewhere, come on. I just see ocean. Must be here in this part somewhere because I've been here. I did remember a snow area, but not all this stuff. If you want to see it, I'll leave it in the comments. Just for the fun, so you can download the CDBC, because this is a pretty nice world, actually. I just typed in some seeds, so yeah. This is not made by my Minecraft at all, this is made by my MC Edit, this world. So I'll leave the seed for you, it was like something with 759. I just typed in something and it's actually a pretty nice seed. I don't know what's going on with this world. I know what you do know, there's a lot on it. Here we have a snow biome, but I can't seem to find anything I've edited. Maybe it's here somewhere. Because we did find a snow area right here. I do remember a small mountain that we've disappeared, but it didn't look like that. So I don't know where it is or if it is working, but I guess you should download it, because when the update does arrive, you're able to use it, so sorry for that. But it does not seem to work, because I have 6.1 as it, and it's a 4... Wait a second, which one was it? Sorry for this, guys, but I think it was a 1.51, I think. Let's see. In the top it says 1.71, but in the updates it says something else. I have to create a new world. I'll close it, but year 5.2. So the update is not yet out on the. So you have to wait. If you have the program, just download it, I suggest it. Wait a second. Can you open it with? No, it doesn't work out here. Yeah, sorry for that, it's not working. But, oh yeah. Whatever. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want me to do some more, Minecraft, just say it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Oh, and these Minecraft videos like this one won't be regular videos. It takes some time to make them all, and I'm not liking Minecraft so far. And you may say like, oh, Minecraft is the awesomest game, but well. I've played it for a while and I've almost made everything you can. I made an entire big dam like 200 blocks down and like how much should it be? 20 blocks thick. I've built the World Trade Center like 4 times. I've built already an Empire State Building. I've built an arena. I've built a small football stadium somewhere. I've built whatever, and then without MC Edit, so I've built it all. You know what? In the next video, I'll show you something. Peace out, see you in the next video.